in the mask of peace and hope. Comes the fearless defender and hero of this town. It is me, Captain Giant. Young fellow, do my hero senses detect that you got troubles? Just say the word and Captain Justice will make all your problems disappear.
Who, me?
Meow?
I'm just trying to make some friends. Never mind. Forget it.
Don't be intimidated by my magnificence. Go on and spit it out, then remember to vote Captain J.
Vote?
Forget that. How can I help? That's the only reason I'm here.
I know. Tell me about your town. Everything's so festive. Is it always like this?
Huh? That's it? Nothing else? Well, the festivities are on account of the Dream Festival, which is why I made sure there's carnival stuff all over town.
Really? Like what?
Oh, you gotta see it for yourself. Wouldn't be much of a dream if I just told you.
Right. Thanks.
And kid, don't you go forgetting. Captain Justice is the one who solved all your problems. That would be Justice with a J.
Sure. I got it, Captain Justice.
Trouble! Rescue is on the way!
A festival, huh? Well, maybe I can make some new friends. Oh!
Thunder! Freeze! here.
If it ain't the last kid Captain Justice saved. Afraid you'll have to get in line. I'm working on another catastrophe here for these fellas. Huey, Dewey, and Louie, my good friends.
Now, I'd hardly call it a catastrophe.
Yeah, all we were trying to do was make our own special recipe ice cream. And we had a little trouble. Come on, it's not really that big a deal.
I'm 100% positive you're the victims of sabotage.
Not even close. Quit making stuff up. It's just the ice cream machine. Uncle Scrooge left it for us, but we can't figure out how it works because it's so complicated.
Oh, we're sorry, Queen Minnie. We wanted you to be the first to try our special recipe ice cream.
Oh, boys, it was very sweet of you to think of me.
We tried.
Say no more. Leave it to me. One bowl of ice cream coming right up.
You're just gonna make a mess. Leave it alone, Pete.
That's Captain Justice! This machine is busted. It just needs a good pounding.
It does not.
Hey, do you think I could give it a shot?
No, if Captain Justice can't fix it, there ain't nothing you can do, kid.
Maybe not, but there's no harm in trying.
Yeah, and better you than him. Here you go. These are the directions for the machine. Yeah! Wagaroony!
How yummy! What a wonderful treat! I don't think I've ever had such delicious ice cream. Thank you. Oh dear.
Ventus. Just Ben is fine.
Well, thank you, Ventus.
Way to go, Ben! I see. We had to push this thingamajig the other way. Hey, I just got an idea. We could let our customers make up their old favorite flavors of ice cream.
Not with that machine. Well, the kid might have got it to work this one time, but junk like that needs to get junked.
Don't you dare, Pete!
Fine, but Captain Justice will return.
About Captain Justice, you said his name is Pete?
Yeah, he's the biggest troublemaker in town. I bet he's just calling himself Captain Justice because he wants to win the Million Dreams Award.
What's the Million Dreams Award?
That's one of the Dream Festival events. Everyone votes for who they think is the town's most exemplary citizen.
I get it. So that's what he meant by vote.
And if you win the award, you get a really cool prize!
Oh, it's just a small token, nothing elaborate. The event is supposed to help us appreciate how much we all look out for each other every day. That's the spirit of the award.
Well, that sounds nice enough.
He just wants to get his grubby hands on the prize! And he knows that nobody's gonna vote for him if he puts his own name on the ballot. But nobody's fooled! Yeah!
Wish somebody was looking out for me.
Kid's relentless.
Hey, what you doing there?
I told you, I'm book solid. N-O spells forget it. What? And who in hell can Arsus are you? Can't you see I'm busy?
Hey, Phil! I'm all signed up! Phil!
All right, Eric, I hear you. Now, would you keep it down already?
Aha!
Beautiful. You happy now? You blew my cover.
Okay. Fess up. I asked around and everybody says you're the guy. The trainer of heroes. True heroes.
Really? You can teach that?
Of course he can. Come on, Phil, please. I really want to be a hero.
Look, we've been through this. I got two words for you. Student, teacher, ratio.
One, two.
I already got my hands full with this one. Come on, Herc.
I'm low maintenance, I swear.
Unburst!
Monsters, huh? Hey, Phil, watch this. I'll show you what I'm made of.
And I'll help, too.
Yeah! Hey,
Frost! Yeah!
Here goes.
Thunder!
Yeah!
Freeze!
Yeah!
Yeah.
Okay, change of plans. The games are coming up, so I'm gonna watch both of your matches, then I'll decide which of you rookies I want to train.
Sweet! Thank you! I'm gonna go sign up right now!
The games, huh? Sounds fun!
Sorry, kid. Captain Eager there just took the last spot.
I don't understand. Phil, I thought you were my trainer.
You want to be a true hero, Herc? Then you're gonna have to go out there and show me that everything I taught you so far is gonna pay off.
But, Phil...
Oh, and no more training sessions for a while. Wouldn't be fair if I helped you and not him.
Hey, cheer up. So you gotta fight a couple of matches, no big deal. I'm Ventus. You want me to help you train?
You'd really do that for me?
Sure.
Thanks, Ventus. I'm Hercules. Herc, for short.
Just call me Ven. You're gonna do fine.
Thanks. I'm gonna head over to the Colosseum and warm up. Meet me in the vestibule, okay?
Yeah! 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 yup! Ha! Ta! Ra! Yeah! Ho! Ha! Yup! Ho! Ha! Ra! Ta! Yup! Ho! Yup! Ha! Ra! Yeah! Ha! Yup! Ho! Ha! Yeah! Bring it! Ho! Yup! Ho! Yup! Yeah! Thunder! Hey!
Become a true hero, huh?
More than anything. See, my father is Zeus, the king of the gods up on Olympus.
Whoa! Herc, you're a god?
No, I'm mortal. When I was a baby, somebody stole me from my parents and figured out how to take away my godhood.
And this true hero thing?
It's the only way I can become a god again. If I become a true hero, I can rejoin my father and go back to Olympus.
Wow. I guess you really got your work cut out for you.
But what about you? How come you're here?
I'm just trying to make some friends.
Well, hey, you've done that already.
Huh?
Come on, we're friends, aren't we?
You bet, Herc.
All right, you bunch of rookies. It's time we go over the rules of the game, so listen up. All the matches are divided into two brackets, one for the East and one for the West. Winners from each bracket go head-to-head in the championship match. Now, I signed you two up for the West because they already got a heavy-hitting contender cleaning up over there in the East bracket. And if you want to beat them, you're gonna have to hustle in there. Now move those sandals.
Heavy hitting contender.
Ben, come on.
Okay. Guess we made it.
Yeah, and it's all thanks to you, Ven.
Good. The other kid will be happy to hear that.
No, I need you most of all, Phil. How else am I gonna become a hero?
About time you got it.
Whoever wins, no hard feelings.
Of course not. Holding a grudge wouldn't be very heroic.
Hey, just making sure. You're not a hero yet.
True.
This is really close.
Hey, we got trouble! There's monsters loose in town, and if they gate crash the games, you can forget about the match.
Real monsters?
We have to stop them.
Leave the monsters to me. This match is too important.
We'll be right back.
Get past me! Perk! What about your match?
Forget the match. No way I could let my friend fight alone, because I'm a hero. I mean, you know, I'm gonna be one. Come on, let's finish this together.
Sorry that I made you lose that match, Herc.
Aw, oh, come on. You don't have to apologize. It was totally my decision.
What? You didn't save any for me?
Hey, you're here.
Hey, I've set my sights on being a hero, too. I just don't run as fast, that's all.
So you both threw the match? Who won, then?
I left first, so it's not me.
Yeah, but I was only seconds behind you.
Still.
Hey, I never said I'd coach the winner. All I said was I'd see the match, then decide. Look, being a hero takes more than just muscle. You gotta have heart and care about people. And sure, you both get high marks for that, but this time only one of you cared fast enough, and that makes all the difference.
Then that means...
Oh, man! I was this close! Well, that's life. I never really introduced myself. The name's Zack. Congratulations, Herc.
Thanks, Zack.
Yeah, well, we'll see if you're still thanking him when I'm through with you. You got a long road ahead of you, champ.
Hey, don't count me out. I've still got plenty of big dreams to go with my lousy luck.
Okay, be honest. You weren't really gonna stop training Herc, were you?
Nah, of course not. I know that kid's gonna go the distance, but he was stuck in a rut. He just needed a little... incentive. It's Ventus, right? Well, thanks to you, Hartir is really shaped up. I owe you.
Nah, I'm glad. I made a really good friend. Somebody to share a laugh with. Like Terra and Aqua. We'll patch things up.
You're leaving?
Yeah. My journey's not over yet.
But you'll visit, right?
I'll stop by once you're a true hero.
Stop by once me and him are both heroes.
Oh, so you mean never come back?
Hey, watch it.
Thank you.
Gather! thunder! Yeah!
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
Huh. Yeah. Huh.